What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. There are two types of people जो बारिश में जाते हैं. एक होते हैं वो लोग जो अम्ब्रेला लेके जाते हैं, राइट, दूसरे मेरी तरह जो बिना अम्ब्रेला के भागते हैं. अभी हम जा रहे हैं ग्रोसरी लेने क्योंकि आज ये सौ घर पे ग्रोसरी बिल्कुल ख़त्म है. लेट मी जस्ट सिट इन द कार. ओके, बहुत बारिश है. We decided to go to the Indian store and just a normal grocery store here to buy some groceries. And I'll show you how we Indian students buy groceries in the United States because you can't work outside. You need to think about how much money you're gonna spend, you know, and get whatever things you need. So main aap log ko seedha wahin pe jaake milunga in 3, 2, 1. Whew! See, that transition wasn't that bad, right? Aaj hi socha tha grocery lene jayenge aur aaj hi barish hogi, but फाइनली बारिश रुकी और अब जाके मौसम बहुत अच्छा हुआ है. Okay, so things that we need to buy. So this is what Indian store looks like in United States. If anyone else is wondering, by the way, ये हमारे आटे, यहाँ पे आटे एंड चावल, pretty much you can get whatever you need, you can get it from here. So इंडिया में यहाँ पे इट्स डजंट मैटर, खाना तुम्हारे को यहाँ पे भी उतना ही इंडियंस वाला मिलता है जो तुम्हें वहाँ मिलना चाहिए. You can never go wrong with the Maggie though. Always we take frozen food because हमारे को खाना नहीं बनता कभी कभी, so we need, sometimes we need frozen food just because emergency के लिए, जब कभी नहीं खाना बनाना पड़ता तो भी buy frozen food. अब भी मेरी YouTube वीडियो में हो गई. Hot and sweet, you already know. Hot and sweet तो छोड़ ही नहीं सकते हम वैसे, to be honest. Now we need चाय पत्ती. टाटा टी असम चाय. भी पार्ले जी मिलता है बाय द वे, जस्ट सो इफ यू गाइस आर वंडरिंग. दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव गॉट सो फार. वी गॉट सम चिकन, मैगी, चाट मसाला, मैगी सॉस, चाय पत्ती एंड बोगन एंड सम चकना. चकना, इफ यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. वी हैव कम टू ताज़ा सब्जियों का सेक्शन बाय द वे. This is what a usual Indian store in the United States looks like. Taza sabziyon ke liye, by the way.
Oh my God! Wow!
You need some chapatis and some naan now. घर पे naan and chapati खत्म है बिल्कुल. इंडिया में सब्जी के साथ मिल भी जाती थी तुम्हारे को हरी मिर्च और धनिया, बट यहाँ नहीं, यहाँ तुम्हारे को $2.49 पर एलबी. पर एलबी इज़ लाइक आधा किलो आई थिंक, सो $2.49 आधा किलो के लिए. So for everything it costed us $84.99, $85. So it's like 6290 approximately for just this much, by the way.
Thank you so much.
Are we done? Let's go back. One last stop before we head home. Just stop for a quick bite. Chipotle, I'm getting something to eat. Fun fact, by the way, today's day only contains 23 hours. So aaj sirf 23 hours hai instead of 24 hours. This is because of what it's called daylight saving. So usually in winters daylight saving band ho jata hai to 1 ghanta kam ho jata hai, and in spring 1 ghanta zyada hota hai to 25 hours hote hain. Don't ask me why, I don't know the history behind it, but that's how it is. So aaj 23 hours hai. Let's go. Last stop, shop right. Just need to get some vegetables and then we'll go home. Chicken leg piece. Last but not the least, vinegar to make pickled jalapeno homemade. इससे ज़्यादा मेरे को jalapenos भी चाहिए थे and then we'll go home. Wow. Alright, so we are done for the day. We spent around $42 here. So kul mila ke $120 approximately for two people. 120 is like 8,500 rupees. And this grocery is gonna last about just 2 weeks, by the way. So in 2 weeks ke baad literally we buy the same amount for the same price. Let's go home. Alright, so I'll see you guys on the other side. So vlog bas yahi pe end karte hain. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. If you guys have not subscribed to my channel, please do. And milta hu aapse somvar se shukravar 10 baje only on my YouTube channel.